Tyler Woods, 25, was shot and killed in this southeast Portland neighborhood Friday, September 26th. Saturday, there was a memorial for him near where he died. Police are still searching for the suspect.